vegetative reproduction takes place by fragmentation. In some fungi, algae, fungi, in bryophyta, mostly parental plant body, splits into many portions or fragments right? So this process is known as that fragmentation. Then each portion or fragment is okay, so producing of the new plant, that is known as that fragmentation process. So after that, in a bryophyta, mostly in the amphibians of plant kingdom, in mosses, in the bryophyta, special type of asexual buds are formed by fragmentation or via fragmentation. They are known as that jamma cups. So this jamma cups having the jamma like structures, they are formed in the receptacle. So jamma means, I'm also explained before that, they are the special type of asexual buds, multicellular green structures are known as that jammas. So these jammas are present special type of that receptacle like structures. So this receptacle like structures are known as the cups. So these are that jamma. So it is known as that jamma. They are present in receptacles, they are known as the jamma cups. When they are separated from the plant, falls on the soil, they are producing of that new plant. Okay, that is known as that jamma. After that, in the plants, what are that? All underground stem modifications and subaerial stem modifications. It means runners, stolons, suckers and offset, okay, rhizome, calm, stem tuber, bulb, bulbil, okay, this all are participate in vegetative reproduction. Vegetative reproduction, that's why they are known as vegetative propagules. They are known as vegetative propagules. They are participate in vegetative reproduction to producing of that new plant. Runner, stolon, sucker, offset, rhizome, calm, stem tuber, bulb and bulbil. So and reproductive leaves, bryophyllum, reproductive leaves. They are participating in vegetative reproduction. They are known as that vegetative propagules.